Okay, guys, so it's almost 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm gonna get in here and try to see if we can get in on a Nilgai. I got a little stand set up. Bulls are in rut right now, so they're moving the cows. We may get a shot at a cow or a bull. Been seeing them here, so they're here. It's just a matter of them coming out and giving us a shot. The wind's blowing from the southeast. Not what I prefer, but that's what we got to work with. So stay tuned and let's see what happens. Maybe we'll get one down. Thanks for watching.
Almost there. that was a good shot, boys. Oh, yeah. I heard it go down. All right. I think we got her down. It's a good cow. I had to shoot. They were getting too close. But, we'll give her about 30 minutes and we'll go look for her. But I'm pretty sure she crashed right there behind those trees. Oh, that worked out good. All right, guys, stay tuned. Okay, guys. So we just nailed a big cow. I don't know if it came out on video or not. She was too close. She was at 40 yards. And there was like three or four behind her, so I had to hurry up and take the shot. I'm gonna give her about 30 minutes and we'll go look for her. But I know she crashed not far from here. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching. All right, so there's our stand right there. She was out here at 40 yards. I heard her run that way. Let's see if we find the arrow where she was standing. I want to say she was around here somewhere. So I'm going to drop this big camera here, guys. She either went through here or she went in over here. I think this is where the other ones were standing, right here. I double lunged her, so. She came in through the other entrance. She came in a little bit further that way. Here we go, got some blood right there. She did come in through here. My arrow's gotta be back there somewhere. Okay, so she did come this way. Here we go, we got some blood here. I heard her. Here's some blood. She came through here. Here's some blood. We still got blood on the trail. And I know I heard a crash that way here. Went under there. Not bleeding a lot, but I know that arrow went clean through her. There's your tracks.
see something red on a cactus over there, but I'm not sure that's blood. I think it is. Oh, because she's running that through there. Yeah, see that cactus up there? There's my hat. And guys, she's come in here a long ways. Thought that was blood. She's going this way. Here we got blood right here on that. Okay, what is she doing here? I got blood right here. She's going through there. There's blood over there. She's running that way. She's not really sticking to any trails, man. You do here. That cactus way over there, all full of blood. This place also, guys, is full of rattlesnakes. Right now we're in January, but this place is full of rattlesnakes. Look at that. Still going this way. Got blood there. There's blood over there on that tree. Holy cow, man, this thing is going a long ways. Got blood right here. Where is she going? I think she's going through here. Any blood? I don't see no blood over here. Unbelievable. They can take a shot like that. Okay, there's some tracks right there. Guess she went this way. I don't see no blood over there. There's blood right here on this limb. So she had to come this way. She came through here somehow. Somehow and didn't leave any blood. There's no fresh tracks here. Oh, hell, there is blood over here. There's blood right here, guys. She's going through there. broadside, man. Double lunged her. I don't know how the hell she's still going. It's going that way. Maybe she's going that way. Saw her blood right here. Just saw her blood right there. She's coming through here, man. That's her tracks. Hey, hey, guys, guess what? I see her right over there. Holy mackerel, she's a big cow. Man, she went in way deep, guys. Look at this, blood on this tree. There she is. That's a big cow. Now she's bleeding. For all you squeamish people, might want to look away. Yeah, it's a big one. That is a big one. Oh, okay, maybe it came out high. Well, the entrance hole was good. So, there she is, guys. So, I'm definitely going to need some help to get her out of here. It's a big cow. Alright, so let me mark the spot and bring my knives and start cleaning this thing up so we can drag her out of here. Stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching.
Well, here she is, guys. Big old Nilgai cow. Probably 350, maybe 400 pounds. Shot her at 40 yards. Take it back, 40 yards because she was already came in into the clearing a little bit. But was able to put a pretty good shot on her, double lunged her, but she still, man, she went probably 100 yards into this brush. So they're tough animals, big animals. So right now I got a couple of friends coming over to help me get her out of here, and we'll share the meat. So she was with probably like another 4 or 5 or 6 of them. They were all behind her, but I tried the video. I'll have to check it when I get back, but I don't think I got a very good video of it, of the shot. But there she is, man. So again, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and support the channel, and we'll get back to you with some more hunts. Thank you.